streets of every village, every city soaring tower, empty people live in darkness, every minute, every hour.
We train dogs to guide people with a trauma out of a nightmare. Because we not only help people who cannot see, but also those who've seen too much.
Hear the cry of desperation from a billion broken hearts. With a need so great, where do we even start? Let it start with me.
The Michigan Humane Society opens its doors to thousands of animals each year. Homeless. Abused. For many of them, we are their last line of defense. The good news? Nearly 1,000 times each month, in three shelters across town, special people meet special friends. It's what keeps them going, just as you are what keeps us going.
I have fought against white domination, and I have fought against black domination. I have challenged the idea of a democratic and free society in which all persons live together in harmony and with equal opportunities. It is an idea for which I hope to live. If it needs be, it is an idea for which I am prepared to die.
I don't wanna miss my mission in the plan that you've given us the orders. There's a
it's done like anything you've ever been through in your life, man. I was driving. This kid threw a grenade at us and went right over our vehicle. It was 12 years old.
The shockwave went through my head, rattled up my brain, and left.
Danger is around you 360 degrees at all times, and you can't unlearn that.
It's impossible to describe the sacrifices these men and women have made to protect our freedoms. And the job of rebuilding their lives is massive and growing every day. Many will need the programs offered by the Wounded Warrior Project for years to come.
I didn't know what PTSD was. All I knew was I was having nightmares. And when I got released, my reintegration was, go check in at the VA, man.
My first coping mechanism was use drugs. Just numb it, don't feel anything.
I was angry. I'm trying to pull myself out of that right now.
You've given us the orders. There's a place for everyone. I don't want to miss my mission in the plan that you've begun.
But when we find out that there's folks with young children, and like before, the elderly or the handicapped, they get a priority, definitely, because they don't, they have less of an ability to get out and get the supplies that they need. And in this case, since they have children, they need many more supplies.
They say it's okay to brush your teeth and whatnot with it, but we've been using bottled water for just about anything, like cooking and stuff like that. It's just, there's no point in, you know, trusting something that might not be safe for you. People should be able to believe that they can drink clean water, that they can take a bath or something like that without having to worry about their children being contaminated or them getting sick. I mean, there's enough sick people in the United States as it is.
You sure?
I would
filter. If you do it,
I would
do it.
Welcome to Sarahcare. We're a premier adult daycare center that provides services in upscale country club-like settings at a reasonable cost as an alternative to residential care, assisted living, and in-home care. We call our philosophy of care the Sarahcare way. While we pride ourselves on the quality of our care, the Sarahcare way sees beyond your loved one's needs to understand them as a unique individual. We share in the richness of their personal life and treasure their contribution to the life of our centers. Because we place the individual first, we go above and beyond to help your loved one live a fuller life.
And it's nice to be able to get out of my wheelchair and get in a chair with little assistance. That's something I couldn't do before. And it makes me feel like I've come to another level in life.
Because our care is provided in centers with a specially trained staff, we can handle your loved one's complex health-related needs. For you, we simplify and coordinate their care so that you can spend your time enjoying just being with your loved one instead of managing their health. Sarahcare creates a custom program of individual and group activities that considers the whole person as an individual, including social, emotional, spiritual, physical, and creative needs. Sarahcare Center's intergenerational programs are designed to bring together seniors and children and youth for the support and resources they can offer one another. As a result, the two learn from each other, sharing their feelings, ideas, skills, and affection.
We all have pain. We all have sorrow.
My leadership qualities, 100%, I became a lot more caring once I became a father.
Okay, I think you can effectively articulate your opinions and your perspectives as long as you do so respectfully. I don't always think it's what you say, it's how you say it.
Then you won't let show.
Just trying hard and doing the best that you can do.
Call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We are.
Hey,
good world citizen is someone who is kind, compassionate, and understanding of the other citizens of the world.
Need somebody to lean on.
Use electronic cars.
Just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me.
Responsibilities to society would probably just be to not hurt other people and to help other people that need help.
When you're not strong, I'll be your friend.
One way I can create new opportunities for myself and others using my talents is eventually I'm going to go to medical school and be a doctor. So helping save lives gives people the opportunity to fulfill their full potential by going to school and, you know, getting a new job and being able to impact others in a similar way.
I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. You just call on me, brother. Somebody to lean on. I just might.